their website selling Glastonbury Festival tickets crashed before they were due to go on sale on Sunday. Fans using SeeTickets had a message saying the site was unavailable. The Glastonbury Festival website was also down, although both sites started working shortly after 9 a.m. Tickets still sold out within an hour.